Hi everyone, Fatma here from Addictive Tips, and I'm going to show you how you can make a transparent background in Paint on Windows 10. So if we're going with the stock Paint app, what you can do is open the image that you want to add a transparent background to in Paint, and click this drop-down button under the Select tool. You have two selection options here. There's Rectangular Selection and there's Freeform Selection. Pick whichever one suits your selection needs, and then outline the item that you want to keep in the image. Everything outside this selection is going to be deleted. So after you've selected the object, what you need to do is again open the Select dropdown and select the Invert Selection option. And after that, just tap Delete. And everything is going to be deleted except for the part of the image that you selected. You can now paste this bit into a new image, or you can save the image as it is. But it is not going to save with a transparent background. The background is still going to be white because this is a limitation that Paint has. If you want transparency instead of the white background, what you can do instead is open the image in Paint 3D. This is another stock app in Windows 10, but it's a bit more advanced. So once you have the image open, at the top you're going to see these tools here. Click the Canvas tool, you get this panel on the right, and here you have a switch called Transparent Canvas. Go ahead and turn that on. Now you need to look for the Select tool up here, and then create an outline around the object that you want to keep. Everything outside this is going to be deleted. Now, Paint 3D doesn't have a freeform selection tool. It's got a magic selection tool instead, and I really like it, but again, it's up to you which one suits you best. Click it, it's automatically going to remove content around the object that it thinks you don't want to include. Make sure that you do not have the autofill background option selected here. So now that the object's been selected, click the copy button and open a new Paint 3D file. Again, go to the Canvas tab and turn on the Transparent Canvas option. And after you have your transparent canvas, you can paste the copied selection from the previous file into this new one. Go ahead and save the file in the PNG format. And here you have it. You've got just a bit of the image that we selected, and there's a transparent background. Thanks for watching. I'll see you later with more tech tips.